The late Carrie Fisher was at the Star Wars movie in spirit as her dog, Gary, went to watch it on the big screen in her honor. The 6-year-old French Bulldog even dressed the part, too, and fans couldn't get enough of him. His handler says Gary perked up when he heard Carrie's voice in her final performance. 2 months ago, this photo of Gary watching the trailer on the small screen stole hearts everywhere. It's clear this dog misses Princess Leia. I'm Lee Sheps for InsideEdition.com.